My name is David Edelstein. I'm the Managing Director of Triple E Limited.
And I'm Anthony Ulmerson. I am the Director of The Pleasance. For 20 years, been putting shipping containers together, or portagammons together, and making portable theatres for the Edinburgh Festival. One of the problems with the Pleasance is that the archway that these things have to go through is only 8 foot tall, so you could never have anything bigger. Now, for the first time, we are able to present a theatre that is actually apportioned properly, that has enough height, that actually is a much nicer, more beautiful space.
This is the first portable theatre building constructed out of Mod Truss. And one of the unique things about this structure is the Mod Truss is supporting a hard-walled ceiling and roof system, which makes this very first custom-built portable building for a fringe theatre operator, which is very exciting for everyone concerned.
The most fantastic practical solution to a very, very sort of simple problem. And the beauty of it is that it goes up in 2 days, it'll come down in a day, it'll move from the Edinburgh Festival, it'll come down to our venue in London, where it will get slightly narrower, it'll be put up in a slightly different way, but it will eventually become a rehearsal room and another performance space, and it becomes a building that we can use from 10 o'clock in the morning until 10 o'clock at night. Such a brilliant step forward commercially. It's allowed us a flexibility that we've not had before.
What we've managed to do is create the large Edinburgh footprint, 30 metres by 10 metres, shrink down to the London footprint using 85% of standard Mod Truss components. Technically, we've created a very interesting space because the structure of the building also supports the technical infrastructure for the performances, and we've developed a curtain walling system which does the walls and the roof, which make it a fully viable outdoor building. We've got most of it right first time out the box, which is what this is today at the ABTT. Very well received, and it bodes very well.
I think that it will transform the way in which we start to look at our business. And Constantinos, the architect behind it, kept saying to me, this is a building. You know, it has all of the excitement of a building, but the fact is you can take it down a very, very short amount of time and move it. And I think for our industry, that means something very exciting.
Mod Truss allow us to design environmental friendly buildings. It's an amazing system that gives so many different directions. It's the beginning of a completely new era of propositions, of design, of construction, of solving architectural issues and matters.
When David first got into Mod Truss, I believe that this was always his dream to make happen. It took a little bit of time to find the right client. So the combination of efforts of what the Pleasance needed, what David from Triple E could offer, and what Mod Truss can offer made this thing really come to life. I believe Mod Truss is really going to make this an investment for them that will pay off for a lifetime. Almost everything on this structure is completely reusable and reconfigurable. So after the first season, if they want to make any modifications to either the layout, the size, the height, the width, they'll be able to completely reconfigure it any way that suits their performance area.
I hadn't heard of Mod Truss before we started this project. It really is a remarkable product, and already our technical team are beginning to look at all the other things that we could possibly do with it. There is something very exciting about a system that enables you to pretty much build whatever you like. I think what's also really exciting about it is that if we stop doing it, all the assets are actually contained within the truss system itself. So in fact, they're not, you don't put it in the skip at the end of its life. Actually, it forms a million other things. It can go back into lighting stock. It goes back into forming a huge number of other things within the venue. And I think that's pretty an exciting aspect of it.
Konstantinos has been able to take the hard, rigid lines of ModTrust and be able to put a very soft edge to it to make it very attractive and appealing. Come with a seamless, integrated outdoor theater. So people often ask, what is ModTrust for? And I really can't tell them what it's for. It's really what's in their imagination. That's exactly what Tripoli and David has done with it. Behind us here really came out of his imagination.
The concept of ModTrust is its big boys Meccano. All of us as kids who played with Meccano sets and had such fun building cranes and stuff out of it, now we've got the full size thing and we can build theatres out of it. It's thrilling, it's good fun, it appeals to the child in all of us. ModTrust in America and Tripoli are delighted.
In Edinburgh, 10,000 people will come through this building. It's a better performance space for the people in it. It makes a great big difference to the operation and how we work. And I think the idea of venues being able to add different components to what they're doing. I mean, the fact that any venue could put one of these in the car park outside for a period of time, I think opens up a huge number of possibilities.